Hello YouTube, I am Julia Roberts and welcome back to my channel. Yes, this is my second time reacting to the Boyz. And I found out earlier that their performance on Kingdom was they covered an EXO song which is Monster, and I can't wait to watch that. Maybe I will watch that next week. I'm still thinking on should I react to Kingdom because I might get the luck, but I will miss to watch that maybe next week. But now we are going to react to their music video called Breaking Dawn on February 24, 2021, which is very recent, like 3 months ago. And yes, I'm so excited because their previous music video, which is the Stealer that I reacted to, is very nice and cool and good. So I think that this music video will be amazing as well. So I'm going to see this. But first, if you want more reaction to the Boyz, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment any suggestion or recommendation that I should watch from the Boyz, that I will check them out, either music videos, live performance, funny moments, or a guide to the Boyz. And let's go and watch this Breaking Dawn music video of the Boyz in 3, 2, 1. I love the beat, but why is there this English subtitle? This is a 2021 music video, why there's no subtitle? Okay, never mind, let's just focus on the visual, the aesthetic, and the music video. Let's proceed. The one in the side without the gray, with gray long sleeve. Look at how bent it is. Unlike the other side. Wow, that's so cool. That is a cool way to end a music video. Wow, and yes, that's a reaction to the boys writing the music video. I can't wait to watch after other music videos when I know who is who and the cover to EXO. And maybe after watching the cover of the Boyz on EXO's Monster, maybe I will do a guide. So I'm waiting for you guys to drop a very recommendable and nice guide to the Boyz on the comment section. So yes, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and bye. Thank you.